What's up, guys? Eric here. Today I'm gonna go visit the Carbibe Wilson Ruin, located near Meech Lake in Gatineau Park in Quebec. I just saw the Carbibe Ruins, and it's definitely a place you need to see. It is very interesting. The ruins are very old, and just go see it. It's worth the trip. I mean, there's a little bit of a walk, maybe not even half an hour, not even worth mentioning, but it's worth seeing. The nature is gorgeous. If you pick a day like today, it's perfect. No rain and nothing. Maybe we could have used a little bit of sun, but hey, can't have it all. If you pick an early morning, it's gonna be like very quiet, no tourists at all. I walked here around 6:30 in the morning. There was no one around. You're gonna see some interesting wildlife. I saw a little squirrel, and I saw a little baby otter. The river is gorgeous. If you like to watch, if you like some serenity, you know, this is the place. It's definitely worth it. That's all. You be the judge.